midfielder, Stuart Robson.
And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, what an exciting matchup, Derek. Start of a new rivalry, and they'll both be so eager to take the bragging rights here on the opening day of the season. I can't wait.
Mbappe! In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game.
Well, the ball is moving again, and the question is, how will PSG reply to that setback? Timely intervention. Lionel Messi.
Excellent vision.
Mbappe.
Messi. Neymar! And a goal! A quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
So 2-0 now. Lionel Messi.
Di Maria. Top class defending. Di Maria.
Mbappe. Will it happen for them?
Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Hakimi.
And great work to confuse the defender.
Well, no way through. And still trying to get the shot off.
And clears the danger.
Verratti.
And he read it well defensively. Neymar.
Idrissa Gueye. Messi.
Neymar. Oh, that's a well-timed pass.
It's there for him. Neymar with the goal. Just what you would expect to see from the brilliant Brazilian. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Corner coming up. And the short option preferred. Di Maria. Marquinhos. Hakimi. He just couldn't keep the ball. And Neymar. Messi. Here's Mbappe. Great opportunity. Can they keep it out? Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Mbappe.
Can he finish this?
Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending.
Will it be? Oh, that's a fine save.
Played into the centre.
Magnificent defending.
Well, he could run onto it here. But in fact, he's taken up an offside position.
Oh, that's frustrating. He just took too long to see the pass.
Di Maria.
Verratti now. Neymar. And players waiting in the centre. Verratti. Applying vigorous pressure. Thumped clear. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Well, let's see if something comes of this. And Neymar has done it! And even when you think you've seen everything in his repertoire, he comes up with something new. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. And underway once more, Paris Saint-Germain left with a real mountain to climb in the second half. Messi. And now Gay. And Neymar. It's going to be Neymar. A really top-notch piece of defending. Determined defending. Can he get one back? And there it is. But hang on, the flag has gone up and it's not going to count.
Well, it was a close call, but he is just offside. Good finish, mind you.
Mbappe. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Well, they need to get tighter, but quick thinking defensively. Mbappe. Well, rule to have taken up an illegal position only just. Messi. Here's Mbappe. And it's a quality pass. And it's still on. Really vital interception. Unable to keep the ball. Neymar. Verratti now. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Gay. Oh, surely. Neymar! Couldn't grab hold of it. Mbappe. Mbappe. Well, this would help them get back into the game. Oh, a goal! He's going to be rightly proud of that moment. Sensational! So back underway, the arithmetic having been altered by PSG. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Kimpembe. Hakimi. Now with Hakimi. On to Messi. Well, great read there to intercept. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And Neymar. Now Verratti. Possession one. Mbappe. It should be. Oh, and it goes. Now he has his hat-trick. A special moment for him. So the current scoreline, 4-2. It is a decent looking attack here. Hakimi. Struggling to keep the ball. Neymar. And room now out on the flank. Verratti. Neymar. Messi. And now Gay. Di Maria. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Mbappe. Now, what can Lionel Messi do from here? Verratti. And he takes it on. There it is! Victory more or less guaranteed now. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Hakimi. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. That the final whistle, the big headline here, PSG lose.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor,
a big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, cheers, Derek. Well, you wonder if confidence would be low after that last performance, but with so few games in the season, it's vital they bounce back today. They can't afford to drop points here again.
Crossing possibilities. Lionel Messi. Oh, managing to beat him. Well, he took care of it defensively. And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper.
Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe.
Well, considering the form book, Stuart, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously here.
Well, Derek, over the years he's scored so many goals.
Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. And up front, Kylian Mbappe plays together with Neymar. Hakimi. Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Neymar! And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here. So PSG restart the game. Can they come up with the right answer? A creative look about this. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Patient enough build up. Can they carve out a chance? It is to be a throw in. Hakimi, on to Messi, Mbappe, Kylian Mbappe, it's gone in, a goal for PSG, beyond the goalkeeper, to square things up. So, a level contest, 1-1. Verratti. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. And plenty of room in the wide area. Mbappe. Chances on. He can't hold on to it. What an important piece of defending. Fired in by Neymar. And the problem not completely solved. Well, couldn't keep it. Messi. Mbappe with it. Neymar. Crossing possibilities. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. A sloppy pass. Idrissa Gueye. Messi. Well, he's won the ball. Neymar. Just not looking confident in possession. Neymar. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. Kimpembe. And Neymar. Oh, great vision. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score. Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. So underway in the second half, it's PSG in front, but a long way from being done and dusted. Idrissa Gueye. Now with Messi. Well, potential danger. Using his strength to shield the ball. Di Maria. PSG looking dangerous. Mbappe. Big chance to get them on terms. And the post denied him. And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say. Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Mbappe, and that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. And given away. Mbappe. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Neymar. Making progress. And out of play for a Paris Saint-Germain throw-in. Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. Incisive pass from Mbappe. And possession given away. Verratti. Neymar. Messi. Verratti. And Neymar. They've lost it. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it's a goal for Paris Saint-Germain to square this game. A level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Idrissa Gueye. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Messi. Gueye. Now Neymar. Knocked it over the touchline, so it will be a throw-in here.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Intercepting it intelligently. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will they profit from this situation? Verratti. Di Maria now. Messi. And now Gueye. Neymar. Well, he likes to run at them. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack.
He's showing good defensive judgment. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Kimpembe. On to Messi. 5 minutes remaining. And level pegging here. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Lionel Messi. And given the situation, a goal at this stage might well turn out to be a winner. Di Maria. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Precise ball movement. We saw the situation developing. And just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And there is the referee's whistle for full time. Even Steven here, they can't be separated. We were treated to goals. And Stuart, interested to get your verdict.
Well, Derek, what a...
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner on this occasion is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, a draw was a fair result in the last encounter, but a win here could make a lot of difference. Who's going to be brave enough to go all out and win the game?
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And the main striker today is Kylian Mbappe. Oh, great defending. And the PSG team looks like this. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside...
Oh, Derek, can he finish it here?
Very alert defending to cut off the supply. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Who can they pick out? No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Verratti. Verratti now. That's a decent run from Marco Verratti. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Messi. And blocked for now. Well, another corner following on from the last one. But he's gone short with it. Idrissa Gueye. Kimpembe. Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Idrissa Gueye. Well, a good tackle.
Neymar. Neymar thrives on running at defenders.
And let's give credit to the defending. Neymar.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Verratti. They could nudge in front. And there it is. Neymar has done it to put his team in front.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Verratti. Di Maria. Now Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Can they convert? Great work defensively, but still the chance.
Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? But they dealt with the threat posed.
Oh, a lovely ball. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Good strength to keep the ball. Mbappe. It's Kimpembe now. Keeping it moving dynamically. Verratti. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Making progress. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Idrissa Gueye. Verratti now. Messi. And Neymar. Surely the equaliser. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now, let's see if they can level it up.
Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
And still danger here.
Well, nothing comes of it.
Oh, that's a goal at the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Well, no question about this. As you can see, this will go down as an own goal.
So back underway following the equaliser.
And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris.
Excellent first half showing from Neymar in this game, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a very good first 45 minutes. He scored a good goal, was a constant threat, and looked dangerous whenever he was on the ball. I'm sure he'll be the key player in the second half.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half.
space and time for the cross. Verratti. On to Di Maria. Mbappe. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
Underway once more, and it's going to be interesting to see whether or not PSG can articulate an appropriate reply. Di Maria. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. That is a splendid goal from Angel Di Maria. And when it comes to instinctive finishing, this is your man. Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Verratti. Here's Mbappe. Verratti now. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe. It did look on for them, but not to be. And now they have the ball back. Messi. Gueye. Neymar, Mbappe, and a goal in the lead again, fully deserved. Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals, 3-2 at the moment. And he's beaten his man comprehensively. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. He's going forward well here. Di Maria. Mbappe. And a chance to level it. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Verratti. Di Maria. And Neymar. Tremendous challenge. And into the last 20 minutes. Messi. Is it going to be? Reading it well. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
And intercepts again. Well, not far away from full time, and PSG know they've got to up their game.
Yeah, it's been a performance of contrast, you have to say. Plenty to please going forward, but absolutely shambolic at the back at times. Still in it though, and more than enough time for one last twist.
Well, they have it again. Hakimi. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Marquinhos. Well, by playing keep ball like this, they're keeping the opposition at bay. Outdoing his opponent. Kimpembe. Messi. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Kylian Mbappe.
and it's there for him. Splendid defending.
Mbappe. And now Gay.
Marquinhos.
Hakimi. And the advantage is with PSG. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time.
And there we have it. The referee blows for full time and the bad run continues. You just feel their title hopes now could be well and truly scuppered.
Yeah, not a good performance today. They needed a win here.
Excitement in the Parisian air. We're at the Parc des Princes here in the French capital. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And with the title perhaps slipping away, a positive performance is a prerequisite if they are to remain in the hunt. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, they've just dropped off the pace in recent matches, and unless they win today, their title challenge will be over. They've just lost that spark, and I'm not sure they're going to find it today.
And blocked for now. Mbappe. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Keen to take it short here. Can he finish? Easy save. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. It needs an accurate cross. Neymar. A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here. Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finishes with aplomb. It's a great goal.
Verratti showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And Neymar. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe.
Hakimi. Messi. High quality defending. And acres of space for PSG out wide. Di Maria. Kimpembe. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Mbappe! And a goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today!
And what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing though. They do need another.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. On and on he goes. Has someone to play it to. Marvellous anticipation. Verratti. Di Maria now. Nicely timed tackle. Di Maria. It's Kimpembe now. Neymar. And he's taken it away. Verratti. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Mbappe. Opportunity to take the lead. Neymar! And in it goes! We can't say yet for sure, but it could be a title-winning goal.
No wonder they're celebrating. Can they hold their nerve now? Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
They get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Mbappe. Mbappe. And a goal it is! What does it mean? Well, it means silverware could be coming their way.
That's a big moment. They can't let it slip now, surely.
So back underway at 3-1. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
So the corner played into the box. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Oh, hang on, Stuart, it's a chance! And how about that for a save? Well, not hard to read that pass. It's been slipped through by Marco Verratti. Verratti. Neymar. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. A good and fair challenge. Takes the shot. And a goal! What a magnificent display. It's such a one-sided contest here.
Well, let's see this again. Look at the bend he gets on this. That struck so cleanly. What a good finish.
And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, the ball is moving again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from PSG in the second? Crossing possibilities. Mbappe. And a very good challenge. Idrissa Gueye. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Mbappe. On to Di Maria. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Well, opting for the short corner. Di Maria. Superb block. Mbappe. And snuffing out the danger. Hakimi. Messi. Here's Mbappe. Mbappe with it. Di Maria. He might be able to carve something out. Intense pressure. Messi. Mbappe with it. Crisp tackling. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Corner given to PSG. And deciding to go short with this one. Messi. And a little bit too much height on that one. Mbappe. And foiled by the post. And into the last 20 minutes. He's in with a chance. And not cleared away properly. And Neymar. Verratti. Verratti. Mbappe. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. They've lost possession, Paris Saint-Germain. And giving it away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. All hands on deck. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Mbappe. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Great opportunity. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. Mbappe. Neymar. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Chances on. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he? That's good goalkeeping.
5 minutes to go. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Di Maria. Perfect challenge. Messi. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Still looking for space. Textbook defending inside the box. And there goes the final whistle. The celebrations will shortly be in full swing, but let's focus on the team that has come in second best.
Well, they've been short all season. Obviously, they were hoping to take it to the next game, but it never looked like they did it. Real contrasted emotions out there.
Living la vida a loca, so I must feed them the loca. Because you school face for me, you're bad. Because you talk to me.